Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a different kind of video. I've never done it before. It's going to be a no mirror makeup challenge. So, I will be showing you guys my setup. I don't have any mirrors around me. I'm going to be looking at you if you want to see how my no mirror makeup challenge comes out. Thank you for watching. Okay, that right there is my mirror, as you can see. I covered it with my two nice pillows. So, we're going to start. I just want you guys to see. So, I'm going to turn the flip camera thing around on my phone. So, I'm going to put it on selfie mode so you can see. I'm not cheating. Moisturizing my lips. I'm going to be using the Johnson's Baby Scented Jelly, and it's a baby pink one. Okay, next, I'm going to apply foundation. I don't even know, guys. And brush, and I'm just going to apply this on my face. Then I'm going to buff it on, like, later, or whatever. This look is going to be a medium to high coverage makeup look, so you can also wear it out to dinner, so you can just, like, apply it, you know, slap it on. Cakey and stuff. You know, the cakey or the better. Just kidding. Then, we're going to be using a buffing brush and we're going to buff it away. Buff that baby away. I don't even know where to look. Just that it's awkward. Put some all over your eyelids. I feel like it's buffed enough. Then, we're going to be applying some concealer. I'm going to be using this LA Girl Pro Conceal HD Concealer. I'm going to be putting this underneath our eyes. Bridge of the nose, over the forehead, over the nose, and the middle of the chin, or the chin. We're going to be using a damp beauty blender, we're going to blend it all out, okay? So either way, I'm just going to be talking away because, you know, this is boring, you know, just me applying my makeup. I've got 20 subscribers on my channel, so look, baby, going to get lots of love and attention, and it's going to grow. Then we're going to be powdering our face. Using Essence All About Matte. I'm gonna bake with this. I hope I can. So we're baking, guys. We're baking. So my video on that. So if you wanna go check that out, I'm gonna be linking it on this video. You know the drill. It's gonna be looking so great, guys. While that bakes, we're going to be doing our eyebrows. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm going to be using this one by Essence, which is called Eyebrow Designer. This fan brush, and I'm just going to dust it off. Now we're going to be contouring our face. And you want to make sure you blend, okay? So blend, 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 blend. This is my final look. I have looked in the mirror now, and I've got some Kylie Jenner lips and highlight on fleek. So yeah, guys, if you want to see more videos like this, please request them on the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next videos.